Hey, what's up, guys? We're getting ready to take on Eldentista in the last week of the draft league before playoffs start. I've already locked up first seed, so like I didn't prep super hard for this match, but always want to try to beat Eldentista whenever I can. So we'll see how it goes. I have a feeling he's gonna scarf something, and it's gonna kind of be a problem because I don't have any anything to kind of deal with that. I have Trick Room on Stack Attacker, but everything else on my team is like fast, but I have no scarf on my team. So if he has the right scarf mon, I could just be in trouble. But we'll see. Hopefully I put in the right code. Might just re-enter it real quick. But yeah, so locked up first seed because Josh obliterated me last week but forgot to bring a signature mon, so unfortunately he did not get the win. But that kind of locked me into first, so lucky for me, but tough one for Josh. He definitely, destroyed me. But we'll try to bounce back this week. So I'm coaching Faramosa. I'm just going to try to coach up Tauros or Salamence and just kind of let them go off. Tauros is Sheer Force and Salamence is Moxie. So, getting like one boost or something on Salamence could just let it sweep. But hopefully Faramosa can like stick around for a turn after the coaching and like speed swap onto Salamence, and then it'll just be incredibly difficult for him to deal with. So Tapu Koko seems like super insane here. Maybe go like a Koko Salaza lead with that I put on Taurus. Wait, do I have the wrong move? Okay, I'll have assurance, that's good. He brought a tough team for Salamence to play against. Maybe this is Taurus and is this a stack attack a game? Probably not. Maybe it's mint, or maybe it's. Yeah, let's try mints. We'll see how it goes. But given his team, I feel like Tapu Koko should do the heavy lifting here. We'll just have to position it so that I can like Nature's Madness against the Registeel. Yeah, Pelipper Primarina. This is going to be great for Coco. So I'm going to Thunderbolt Primarina and fake out Pelipper. I don't want Pelipper to get Trick Room up. Or not Trick Room, but Tailwind. And I'm Specs Coco, so I should just be doing tons of damage with Specs in the electric terrain. Okay, so we get the fake out. Oh, that's very lucky. Very lucky for me there. Because Salazzle probably goes down here if he gets that attack off. I wish we could have found out what item the Pelipper has, but I'm almost positive that it's Focus Sash. Dragapult, okay. I still did half to Dragapult. That's insane. Okay, U-turn. So it's likely physical. The scary thing here is if Urshifu's Scarf. Maybe should have played around that. Yeah. Okay, we live. So the play here is just to kill Dragapult. Pelipper's not scary by itself. Okay. So that Coco was insane there. So I feel like he's going to switch it up, and he's probably going to play around Registeel. I think I just lead the same thing. I'm fairly certain that he U-turned there at the end with Dragapult just so he didn't give away any more information. Okay. I think I just go the same lead. And then maybe go Pheromosa stack attack in the back. Let me see what Scarf Urshifu hits with its speed stat, because that could be a problem. So Scarf Urshifu hits 244. Yeah, so it's faster than Pheromosa. And if you're wondering why Salazar was outspeeding Tapu Koko every time, they're speed tied because... pretty much everything's set to 165 speed stat, because that outspeeds Urshifu. Because I can't outspeed Dragapult anyway. So Salazar was just winning the speed tie. Urshifu and Pelipper. I wonder if I just have to give him Tailwind here. And I wonder what happens if I lock into Dazzling Gleam. I'm going to give it a shot. It should do a good chunk. I mean, I think it should kill Urshifu, maybe. Because I have specs. Yeah, let's try it. Because then I can still hit Dragapult and like keep doing... Okay, he switches. I should have faked out Pelipper. Okay, Dragapult's still going to get smacked by this, though. Good play. Oh, we just straight up killed the Dragapult. Cursed body. Okay. Cursed body Dragapult. Interesting. Man, I might just get run over by this. Okay. This is tough. Yeah, I don't know. I think I just lost this one. Yeah, there's no way Coco lives this, right? Yeah, dead for sure. Wait, Pheromosa still outspeeds in Tailwind? Okay. That's interesting. Oh, I'm dumb. Yeah, so Surging Strikes hits through Protect. I don't know what I'm thinking right here. That was a really stupid play. Yeah, this is not going to do anything for me. Oh my goodness, that does so much damage. What can I even do? I just have to like prevent Tailwind from going up. Ignore that I click that protect. I mean, it didn't matter. He was going to kill it regardless of what I did, but all right, so what's the play here? I'm just gonna go Taurus for some bulk. Dragapult and Pelipper. I've got to get rid of Pelipper. So I'm going to swap to Coco to maybe take a Draco Meteor here. He knows that I'm Moxie at this point. Okay, he's got Protect. Into Urshifu, man. Look at these plays by Mr. Eldentista here. He's gonna smash me. And, okay. I don't even think Salamence can take this. Yeah, I've got to try to get rid of Urshifu here. If he calls the switch and he just attacks Salazzle, like, you know, he deserves to win. Yep. Okay. And Urshifu is such a problem. I should have brought more Trick Room stuff. Bronzong would have been decent here. It is ridiculous how much damage Surging Strikes does. And I doubt this. Man. Yeah, that doesn't even kill. GG's. Yeah, I just got destroyed by the Scarf Tailwind combo versus Shifu. There's like nothing I could do about it.